today's topic is gallstones. These are hardened deposits of digestive fluid that can form in your gallbladder. Gallstones range in size from as small as a grain of sand to as large as a golf ball. Some people develop just one gallstone, while others develop many gallstones at the same time. People who experience symptoms from their gallstones usually require gallbladder removal surgery. Gallstones that don't cause any signs and symptoms typically don't need any treatment. Thank you.